Thai Ridgeback, the rarest guard dog. Are you looking for a rare, athletic breed that can pose in pictures and guard your household? Well, the Thai Ridgeback can accomplish one of these, and we'll tell you in a minute or two which one. Tell us in the comments once you hear it in the video. In the meantime, here at Dog Lore, we are happy to introduce a breed of dog you might not have heard of yet, the Thai Ridgeback. If you like this kind of content, please subscribe and hit the notification bell to be alerted for our daily videos. It would really help us to continue bringing you this content. Thank you! With that said, let's begin! Guard dogs are very popular nowadays, with pretty much all of the guard dog breeds perfectly capable of lounging around on the couch after a busy day, proving you can have the best of both worlds. The most popular guard dogs are the Pit Bull, Cane Corso, Doggo Argentino, Rottweiler, German Shepherd, and many more. But today, we want to talk to you about the Thai Ridgeback, a dog so alert you'll be amazed at this dog's sense of smell and sight. Thai Ridgebacks got their name after they were seen for the first time in Thailand. However, it is thought they're much older. Whatever origin they have, they were used as all-purpose dogs because they excel at everything. Since there weren't many watchdogs or alarm dogs, these guys were perfect to perform that task, barking at any sign of an intruder. When Thai Ridgebacks were not keeping eyes on the surroundings of their homes, they were busy hunting wild boars, pulling carts, and keeping cobras at bay. You heard right, this breed is capable of facing a one-on-one against cobras and is most likely to scare them away. You won't find a guard dog more aware of its surroundings than the Thai Ridgeback, capable of picking up any change in their routine. That's why you should keep cookies on hand to give to visitors to avoid your Thai Ridgeback excessively barking, as they tend to shy away from new people unless they have a reason to come at them aggressively if you're an intruder, or nicely if you have cookies. If not, they'll eventually approach to sniff. Having said that, it takes more than cookies to handle this dog, and Thai Ridgebacks can be difficult and are not recommended for first-time owners that'll have a hard time managing the dog's independence and extremely high prey drive. If you're considering getting a Thai Ridgeback for a house already occupied by a cat, you have to be very careful because it can turn messy with the dog following its prey drive and running after the cat everywhere, outside or inside the house. A Thai Ridgeback needs plenty of companionship and activity to be happy. Bear in mind, he'll need at least a good hour of strenuous exercise daily. Overall health permitting, a couple of long walks or runs should satisfy him. He's also eligible to compete in lure coursing competitions. Although the previous matter can be controlled with usual technique of early socialization from 8 to 6 weeks by walking the dog and have it with a leash, meeting other pets. If you do not socialize them nor train them, you might end up with a very scared, distrusting, and shy dog that may be led to carry undesirable behavior. And even with proper behavior, you're still not able to get a picture where he looks at the camera. He'll be distracted by the slightest noise or object that appears in his sight. The Thai Ridgeback has a muscular body with a strong back that's covered in dense hair. The ears are large, set high, triangular in shape, and both pricked and inclined forward. They have dark almond-shaped eyes that hold an expression of alertness. The tail is thick at the base and tapers to the tip. The dogs have extra fat that forms rolls at the back of their neck when they're alert. Shoulder height should be 22 to 24 inches or 56 to 61 centimeters in males and 20 to 22 inches or 51 to 56 centimeters in females. The weight averages 35 to 55 pounds in females and 40 to 60 pounds in males. The Thai Ridgeback has a short coat that comes in black, blue, red, and yellow that's easily cared for with a weekly brushing. Use a rubber curry brush to keep it gleaming. He sheds year-round, but not heavily. Give him a bath when he's dirty, maybe once or twice a month. The rest is basic care. Thai Ridgeback shed once, maybe twice a year. Besides that, you won't be having too much trouble finding hair around the house. Trim the nails as needed, usually every week or two. Keep the ears clean and dry and check them weekly for redness or a bad odor that could indicate infection. If the ears look dirty, wipe them out with a cotton ball moistened with a mild pH-balanced cleanser recommended by a veterinarian. Brush the teeth regularly with a vet-approved pet toothpaste for good overall health and fresh breath. Introduce your puppy to grooming from an early age so that he learns to accept it with little fuss. The Ridgeback is under the control of two groups of epistatic genes. The first determines the existence of the ridge, The other determines the size of the ridge, from none to very large, down to the side, the latter. The more the genes in the dog, the broader is the ridge. The ridge will appear only if there is at least one dominant allele in both groups. This is why the Thai Ridgeback can have as many as 8 different ridge patterns formed by the hair growing in the opposite direction of the rest of the coat. Patterns include whorls, circles, and even the shape of a guitar. So, the final question you might have is a Thai Ridgeback a good fit for me? Well, ideally, Thai Ridgebacks will get along great with a house with a big family that keeps an active routine filled with exercises, plays, and activities. That's our video for today. What did you think? Let us know in the comments below what topic you want us to cover next. See you in the next video.